Artificial intelligence, them pelicans coming for you, coming for me. We just fishing the sea. Artificial intelligence, them pelicans coming for you and they coming for me. Coming for your job security, relegating you to obscurity, playing you like a hurdy-gurdy. Yeah, we just try to survive, keep our slice of the pie. Don't be surprised when they downsize your life.
AI. We just trying to survive when the robots arrive.
AI.
They got your data, now they coming for your life.
AI.
They got their eyes on your slice of the pie.
AI.
We just trying to survive when the robots arrive. You could be the baddest on the block, solid as a rock, but that don't mean a lot when you're dealing with the bots. They're coming for your job whether you like it or not, and them bots can't be stopped. You could be a doctor or a sheetrocker, you could be a plumber or a drug runner, mathematicians, CD politicians, no one's exempt from the coming inquisition. We're living in a dystopian sci-fi, it's kinda like a technological drive-by, cause when the robots arrive, they don't look you in the eye. They're taking over industries, there ain't nowhere to hide. The future has arrived, so you gotta improvise. It's up for you to choose, so you better decide. Are you the rider? Are you the ride? Are you a spider? Are you a fly?
AI.
We just trying to survive when the robots arrive.
AI.
We just trying to survive, keep our slice in the pie.
AI.
We just trying to survive when the robots arrive.
AI.
They got your data, now they're coming for your life.
AI.
We just trying to survive when the robots arrive.
AI.
Yeah. Everywhere I look, I see costly redundancy. So when we get AI, we're finally gonna be done with these hasty dummies. Their noses are running. Humans need time off and humans need money. Robots don't eat or sleep and they don't talk funny. They do what we say, they don't even get paid. Algorithms and hydraulics, they're our modern day wage slaves. So yes, we've assessed your worthiness. We're gonna have to let you go, it's okay, go get some rest. Spend some time with the kids and the pets.